6, new proposals making their way through the state capitol, efforting to make rioting in Wisconsin a felony. Now, they would also give the word rioting a clear definition, as 3 people or more who present a clear danger of injury or property damage. Just last summer, riots broke out in Milwaukee after a police officer shot and killed a man following a traffic stop.